Here's your update on road work for the week. New rail project closures in Waipahu along Farrington Highway between 8:30 a.m. and 5:30 in the evening. It's the section between Mokuola and Awamoku streets, with the left turn onto Mokuola closed off. Work will alternate on either side of the highway depending on what part of the rail they'll be working on. This project will continue for up to 2 months.
Roadwork for the week is brought to you by First Insurance Company of Hawaii.